interrupt this program to bring you breaking news. Congressman Richards was killed roughly 15 minutes ago. A nearby video camera showing a kid fleeing the scene. The police have identified the suspect as a high school student, Alex Quinn. The police are on their way now to arrest Alex. We will be back with further details.
Thank you. You give it up to him, it's over.
Mike!
Found not guilty for the murder of Congressman Richards after surveillance footage shows all.